Firefighters rescued an 82-year-old woman from a condo fire today. Can you imagine how terrifying? They searched a home at the Reed Hill Commons community. It was filled with smoke. They found the woman lying on the kitchen floor. She was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. The fire started on the stove and spread to the microwave and the cabinets. And again, they found her in the kitchen. And the music worked.